This is the next ophthalmic surgery instrument, a very basic instrument, again like the previous one. This is known as the Baraquet wire speculum. Again, the purpose is the same. It is to retract the upper and the lower eyelids while during any ophthalmic procedures. As we can see, this is made of simple, highly springy wire. That's why it is referred to as a wire speculum. And just like the previous speculum, this is also universal. It can be used in either eye. Always remember that this angulated portion is the one which is on the temporal side, and this portion is the one which is inserted under the respective eyelids. So this limb goes under the upper eyelid, this limb goes under the lower eyelid. This is the 14 millimeter adult size. That means the separation between this end and this end is 14 millimeters, which approximately corresponds to the length of the eyelid. The unique feature about this is that the width of separation is constant. The width of separation cannot be adjusted. The distance between this end is 25 millimeters and the distance between these two is 22 millimeters. This is unlike the previous one where we could adjust the width of separation. This is a constant width of separation. The next point to be noted here is that like the previous speculum, here also it is unguarded because there is nothing to prevent the eyelashes from peeping into the operating field. And just like the previous speculum, here also we notice that there is a small angulation which goes over the orbital margin. So this is the Baraquet wire speculum, the non-adjustable, unguarded, universal wire speculum used in various ophthalmic procedures. Stay tuned for the next ophthalmic surgery instruments.